Instrument subscription is a very useful feature because it allows you to see only the instruments that you want to trade. You may have access to hundreds of trading instruments, but chances are you only want to trade a handful. The ability to subscribe to and unsubscribe from various instruments means that you will be able to configure your trading workspace the way you want, without it being cluttered by instruments you're not interested in. To subscribe to or unsubscribe from an instrument, open the instrument catalog. The instrument catalog is found under the Home tab of the FX Voyager toolbar. In the instrument catalog, you will see a list of all the instruments available to you grouped into folders. Click the arrow next to a folder to expand it and view its contents. Instruments to which you are subscribed are marked by a larger icon. Instruments to which you are not subscribed are marked by a smaller icon. The different colored icons correspond to different instrument types, Forex, CFDs, and so on. Sort the list of instruments alphabetically by clicking the Sort button. Click again to revert to the default order. Search for an instrument or a folder by entering the first few letters of its name into the search field. Hit enter or click the green up and down arrows to scroll through the search results. To subscribe to an instrument, select the instrument and click subscribe. Select multiple instruments to subscribe to all of them at once. In addition, select a folder of instruments to subscribe to all of the instruments in that folder. The newly subscribed instrument will be automatically added to the Dealing Rates window, Dealing Rates table, and Instruments window. Additionally, the instrument will now be available in chart menus. The quickest way to unsubscribe from a single instrument is to right-click on the instrument in the Dealing Rates window and select Unsubscribe Instrument. You can also unsubscribe from an instrument in the instrument catalog. Simply select the instrument and click Unsubscribe. The instrument will now disappear from the previously mentioned windows and will not be available in charts. Select multiple instruments or entire folders to unsubscribe from all of them at once. Please note that you will not be able to unsubscribe from instruments that have open positions or pending orders until those positions and orders are removed. When you unsubscribe from an instrument, you will no longer receive the price feed for that instrument. Remember, you can subscribe to and unsubscribe from an instrument at any time, giving you full freedom to customize your workspace to your trading style. This concludes the tutorial on instrument subscription.